I'm standing because I believe the silo needs change and I want to be a part of that change. The States Assembly have oversaw a rise in in-work poverty, rent poverty, inequality and cutbacks to public services. None that's been inevitable but has allowed to happen because a majority of States members have allowed that to happen. I believe this island needs positive change and I want to stand a part of a team promoting positive change.